Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Heart of Honor 4 as Regional Defense Council of Aragon. So let's continue with our game, where we are playing as anarchists. ...82%. Like that flows supplies, or not supplies, equipment. Sim done. Now it's gonna take 1 month for our guy to be trained. Okay, let's see. We have an organization, but if an army has low organization but a lot of supplies or equipment. This army, or this unit, has high organization but low. They are low on supply or equipment. So that should be okay. Two researches. It's 38. I don't know what do we want to research. Oh yeah, support equipment level 2. And land doctrine. Can we? No, we cannot do land doctrine. Yeah, let's research better planes. It's not like we will be building them, but oh, 4 of you. Attack these 3 divisions here. Any other units that have threat abound is done. Now our defense is higher. Gain base for support plus 10%. Let's go for foreign arms purchases. The gold reserves we liberated could be used to obtain foreign arms, which we are in desperate need of. International opinion is not necessarily supportive of us, so we will likely have to go through unorthodox channels to receive these, however. Pakistan declared war on China. You will be sent to Burgos. Give me fine stuff there. And let's go for economic civilian. Well, that's not what I wanted. That was misclicked. I wanted army, but I realized that way too late. Okay. One of you join here, and 3 of you attack this one division. We should be able to kick them out. They're still fighting, but they're organized that their equipment, number of equipment, it goes down. 3 of you attack, you stop this attack and join this attack. Let's see if we'll fall for us. Those 2-3 divisions or these two divisions. You know what? Join 2. In 4 days you will get improved infantry equipment. For an hour purchases. Okay, it takes only 45 days to get this. Seems like they've received some reinforcements. Yes. Foreign arm purchases. So can we buy? Oh yeah, we can buy equipment. One of the following will happen. We will get 1,000 equipment, but it's gonna be either from Britain, French, Soviet, American, Swedish, German, Italian. And we will definitely get 1,000. Bridge equipment. Let's do that. Yeah. Oh, I need focus. So what do you want to do? Share burdens, consumable factories minus 3%. Yeah, let's go for share burdens. The fight for our freedoms from authoritarianism, capitalism and religious superstitions will be long and hard. We must all do our part in carrying the hardships that no doubt await us, before we can all reap the rewards of our labor. Now we will go for army department. We're still fighting. These guys, stop! Okay, let's renew this attack. It's 38. Yeah, let's research Labora von Bert von Bernard M 48. So we have a lot of infantry command. Let's train some divisions. Comrade 6, yeah, divisions suck. Comrade 16, okay, I'm gonna be training you. Yeah, like our army sucks. We have 6 divisions, and they have 3 divisions, and we have, and Comrade is the same. At least you've taken another province. Okay, any chance we can defeat those 2 divisions? Not really. What about you guys? 4 of you. We have 4 divisions, Comrade with 24. They have 2 divisions, Comrade with 40, so stop that. Their army is too good. Okay, we will have to kinda wait. I'm not banning democratic parties. We have to purchase more infantry equipment. Chaperones, focus is done. Portuguese anarchism. Portuguese anarchism. Well, that would be nice. War support, another research slot, not important. Factory racing speed will be increased. We will get 1 infrastructure in our old provinces. Torchbearer, we need. Collective, a new way to warfare. This one and collective efforts. Racing speed will be faster. Council of Theorists. Remove disbanded army. Okay. Let's focus on new wave of warfare. We will get 3 supremes for fighters and armor. The bravery of our infantry is beyond doubt, but the realities of warfare have moved far beyond what infantry can surmount. We must begin development of new machines of warfare, both on land and in the skies, to defend our communes. And I can deploy you. And you will be deployed immediately. Guys, I gave you orders to join these guys. Why are you joining? Okay, who knows? No, get here. You will join this attack too. Join this. I gave you orders. We will help you with this attack. On those 2 divisions. I want to get to Bilbao as soon as close as possible. Can I modify you? Even we could. We don't have infantry equipment to modify everyone. Finally, cover is 78. Okay, skill level 3 versus skill level 4. Support weapons level 2 is being researched. Let's get engineering corp. Can purchase infantry equipment? Yeah, let's do that. We can deploy them again. I'm gonna use you again. German Reich declared war on Czechoslovakia. Gonna deploy in Salamanca. Will be. Oh, nice! Four of you, attack this one division. And you know what? Five of you no, continue this. You guys, attack these two divisions. Okay, their combat width is 40, our combat width is 50, so our combat width is better. Finally! Guys, I told you to attack. Okay, very far. Yeah, we will do those purchases again. So, we have enough entry equipment. Done. Awesome. Let's wait for those guys to... No, I'm gonna say... No, you move here. Let's see if you can surround Bilbao. Two of you, attack this army in Bilbao. We can modify our government. Let's do that. Let's get this. Let's get this communal military strategies. We will finally remove that disbanded army. Focus. So, division attack will be increased by 5%. New research, let's get closer support. Their capital is in Burgos. We must get to Burgos. Where are we going? Unit attack. Bilbo is in our hands. Awesome. What about you guys? Can you defeat this one army? I can deploy you again. And let's deploy you too. And we will buy more infantry equipment again. Let's buy infantry equipment. We are currently missing 1,000 of that. Okay, guys, I think these two divisions here, they have low equipment. They are low on equipment. This will give us close to Burgos. Let's see if they will send some reinforcements from... If some reinforcements will move from here and here. We can purchase equipment, let's do that. Oh no, 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 you will not send any reinforcements there. Mexican junta declared war on Mexico. Communal military strategies will be finished in 9 days. Nice! You guys attack Burgos. Are we actually winning this battle too? Burgos is in our hands, nice. We're free, we have too many military factories. In that case, we need more support equipment. Let's produce it. Our enemy. How close are they to capitulation? 71%. Now their capital is in Pamplona. And last three divisions. I'm gonna take you five. Let's surround those two divisions here. Join this attack. For this we need defense of Council of Iberia, Torchbearers of Tomorrow. Okay, we need this. This is end. For this we need one for this. Modified threats abound, division recovery 8%. I like that. And for this we need this. Though okay, Spanish Civil War has ended. So we will not be able to get down here. Head off, purchase anarchism. And let's get literacy programs. Let's get another research slot. Is it like top priority? We can modify again. Yeah, we can purchase inventory equipment again. Nice, now those guys have no supplies. They are probably encircled soon. Got it, awesome. Okay, blue army. You know what, I'm gonna change your color. So you are regular blue. We have two researches, it's 49. Oh yeah, let's go for this first industrial level 3 and advanced machine tools. And you know what, pink army, I'm gonna make your front line to you. I'm gonna give you it also offensive. Let's take them from all directions. Oh, so now we need to take Pamplona and war will most likely be over. At least I don't see any other big city. We need to get Pamplona. Hungary announces Treaty of Triaton. Germany seized Memel. Okay, soon we're gonna be fighting only in northeastern Iberia. After we attack those two provinces. Okay, like higher priorities to take is to get to Pamplona, guys. Anglo-Italian alliance is happening. Finally, soon we'll take this airfield. And we will also get to Pamplona. And we are taking Pamplona, awesome. We did it! We won! Regional Council of Aragon is done, and also that achievement is finished. So at least one Spanish achievement is done. Like now we could try to do that. Occupy all mainland France while at least 24 equipped bicycle regiments. Possible. Oh, frag, we've lost troops. Now we have only 19 divisions. Okay, let's get them on border with Portugal. Like we could end this episode or this campaign. Which I've started by accident. Honestly, it was accident. I didn't plan that. Or we can keep playing. You know what I'm feeling? I'm gonna try for Tour de France. I will end it if it will not go as planned or if something will go wrong. But right now, I think we can try to do that. Our war for freedom has spilled over the Portuguese border and the government is being destabilized. With the proper support, it is not unthinkable a full-scale anarchist uprising might occur within their border. We must light the flame. Okay. I'm gonna go with here. And it has combat with 16. I don't like that. Definitely let's go for field hospital. And the cavalry recon attachment. You're gonna be elite. And I want more infantry. So combat with is 20. And we need to train 5 more divisions. Now, we don't have motorized, we don't have support equipment. We have old. We don't have motorized. Let's prove that too. We need fighters, we need close support. Oh, we need closer support. Okay. Let's go 3, 2. going to produce more metal factories. No, 60% is here, 60% in Cordoba, Valencia, West Aragon. And, oh, nope. Ciudad Real, then it's 50%. Okay, let's build metal factories. Another research? Yeah, let's build. Let's research construction level 3. She's level 5. Awesome, we can upgrade her. Oh, she can be infantry expert. Or she can be a scavenger. Equipment capture ratio gain plus 3%. You know what? She can be scavenger. No. Inventory division attack? No, she will be scavenger. I want more equipment to be found. What about you, Field Marshal Buonaventura Duriti? You can be an enforcer. Okay, let's get division. He will be charismatic. Let's get his division recovery rate plus 10%. Portugal will get Portuguese anarchism event. Okay, it's gonna take some time. In 5 days, you will get support equipment or support closer support. Let's research. Tactical bomber. Czechoslovakia has captured, unsurprisingly. And we can do decisions again. We can war propaganda against Germans. Nope. Like war support is okay. Our stability sucks. But nothing we can do about it. Especially since that weekly change goes down by 2%. Oh, I can deploy you. Finally, we have 20. Our army is 24 divisions. We have 10,000 infantry equipment. Nice. We need more support equipment. You know what? Let's end this episode here. And if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.